Today's video, the Sidewinder got a buff, and this gun does not disappoint. Not only did it get a buff, but if you put on a conversion kit, you hold down the trigger, the fire rate gets faster. I want to give a huge shout out to the Noted Gang. If you don't have notifications on, make sure to turn on the bell notification now. If you're enjoying the video, make sure to like and sub. Let's get into the video.
Oh my god. They can't mess with me if they wanted to. Stop shooting me. Stop shooting me. You better stop shooting me. Run, boy. Run. Run, brother. Run. Why did he shoot me? Keep chasing like I'm not like that, but I am. Hello? Water ninja. I ammo box. I'm already knowing I need ammo. Place two. You know what it's talking about. You don't even. Try not to let him hit the ground. Like a little bit. Yeah, bet you don't jump. Okay. Now about that fire sale.
Come on, man.
Dang, bro. He stuck me with that. Need my gun back one way or another, you heard me. Yeah, so the question was if your aim was better than mine. I don't think so though. No. Let's go! Okay. So you see this guy, right? Don't shoot unless you got a clear, like he's overlooked. Ow. Done for. I didn't even hear him. Marking the rest of that squad on your tack map. Get hunting. Friendly fire station deployed. The dude set up. I think I use it better though.
Enemies
damn tunnel. I like this skin. I'm gonna take it. I gotta say, skin is a gun.
You're being tracked by an enemy squad.
It's kind of bad. Took his skin and his gun. They killed him with it. You better turn around. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this gun. No stock is actually, I mean, no suppressor is nice. Can't even buy my guns. I should have bought another loaded before this one. Or whatever. I don't remember what I bought no more.
Marking the rest of that squad on your tac map. Go get hunting. Located the rest of them.
I didn't want to run. There we go.
Solid copy. Mortar strike on the way.
Hey, teammate, nowhere near you, gang. What? Did I not see him? With an attachment of the Soul Subverter, we got the muzzle. The Zenman 35 compensated flashlight helps with short radar ping, vertical recoil, horizontal recoil, and firing aim stability. With an underbarrel, we're using a Bruin Heavy support grip, helps with gun kick control, aiming items way,
Rolls on recoil and fire aim stability. Put a barrel weasel and ride a back Deadeye 16 barrel. Hustle gun kick control, recoil control, bullet velocity at range, and aiming idling sway. Put an optic weasel and a jack glasses optic for persistent sight picture at range. And for the last and final attachment, we're using the Jake Thunder LMG kit. Helps with magazine ammo capacity, recoil control, damage at range, and firing aim stability. If you enjoyed my content and want to check out more, make sure to click this video here. Make sure to leave a like and stay tuned to the next one.